Hi guys! I'm back. Took a bit of time. Chilled out for about, half an hour. So let's go do a side mission. How many side missions are there? Is it just the one? I think it's just the one. Then we can go and do that, that mission. Bertrand, the final battle. Sorry.
I need your photography skills again. I heard a plague war just kind of blew up. You get some shots of that. It could be the beast's handiwork.
That's because I was there. Target's too far away.
Looks kind of familiar somehow. Anyway, let's get some pics of the ice tower. That thing's crazy.
Did we not tell Zeke that we were actually there? He's gonna want some combat picks, isn't he?
Yeah. Mad now. They sent out one of those big ice brutes. See if he can get some shots of his powers.
Right, mate. That's that. Come on, give me that arm. What's happening? Oh. Teeny bit of a glitch there. No! There we go. Ooh, I got him really angry as well.
Okay, he's had enough. Better put him out of his misery.
Yeah, he's gonna put me through a lot of misery first. Oh, you would get your arm back as well, wouldn't you? Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha Yeah. That's what I wanted. Come on then! Down? He's down! I'm coming! Get it! Okay. Yeah. Alright, big man. My turn. Run at me. Where are you? Hello? I'm over here. There you are. Just kind of chilling out. Chilling out. Oh! Oh! Nope. Last millimeter of health, and I managed to miss. Did I miss? Hey, yeah. Why? Why are my actions maybe more evil? Oh, I don't understand. What kind of a difference? Oh, you're right. There you go. The other one just disappeared. Oh no, there he is. He went really far away. Come here. Ha. We need to go this way. They want that. Quicker combos. I don't really need that this late in the game. Increased time dilation and zoom during precision. We have that anyway. Pretty sure we already have that. Don't move. Let's do it.
Your chopper is going to be a little late.
Took you a while to find me, boy.
Selling force conduits. Don't you have enough money already?
The world needs to experience firsthand the evil of our kind.
What? You're trying to scare people?
Yes. Conduits must be cleansed from this earth.
So you're gonna kickstart a genocide?
Conduits are an abomination.
Oh, do you really think that I'm the demon? The demon of Empire City?
No, I think we're both demons. Our pride has turned us into monsters.
I finally get it. Oh, you thought the race sphere was gonna turn you into some sort of shiny superhuman. But instead it turned you into a 50-foot maggot.
Cole, don't press me. If I turn into that thing again, there will be blood on both our hands.
Blood? You're the one trying to trick humanity into killing anybody with a power.
Conduits are not part of the divine plan. They are a product of science, fueled by man's greed and the whispering of the devil in our ears, Cole.
See, that's where you're wrong, Trent. Conduits are monsters. No. See, powers don't kill people. Oh no. it's the person behind the powers that kill people.
That's right.
Here we go!
Cole, get on the back of my truck, man! We're gonna lure him out of here! Roche has an ambush all set up!
Good job! Let's get moving!
Looks like you took the bait! Roche, you seeing this from your chopper?
Yeah, I'm catching it all! Bertrand's like a dumb animal when he's all monstered out. You guys are gonna lead him like a lamb to slaughter.
Yeah, Cole, let's not let the lamb get too close, okay?
I'll do my best.
Bounce back that junk he's spitting at us, man. This truck ain't as tough as you are. He's charging. Judy, right in the mouth, man. Ooh, he's slowing up.
You won't need it. Not after today.
Hold on to something. Here he comes. Yeah. Nice shot.
Thank you. Fire those goo balls at me. How dare you? Alright. Damn right, let's go! Ow! Ugh! Stinky breath, he needs a Tic Tac. Oh, you're right, Quo. On the face, boys. Yes. Ow. Double slam. It is on. Ow! Mean! Oh, no. This is not happening, not today. Here he goes again. Get the other side! Get up, Colt! Ah, piss. Your fault! Sorry, Nyx, did I get you? Go on, get down again. Down again. Get down again! Yeah. No. Can I get him? What? Ugh. Come on, girls. Gotta take him down. Go on, get down. Get down. Get down. Go on, get down. Yeah. Ooh, slow motion.
We're gonna circle around. Get that ugly bastard to follow us. Your buddy Zeke cooked up some do-it-yourself anti-Bertrand missiles. They'll do the job. Trouble is, we can't aim them for nothing. Yeah, we need to lead the monster into position to fire the missiles. Just try and keep him focused on.
Not a problem. Ooh! Goo balls! Disgusting!
First missile's out. No, what the hell? That did it!
Ooh! Nope, nope, nope. No goo today. Well, no goo! No goo! How dare you? With your goo. Stop it. Ooh!
Missiles up! Bring him into the knockout.
Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, no goo. No goo today.
We got propane tanks all over the battlefield up ahead here.
Good job.
I'm glad somebody gets my style.
Ow, ow. Ooh!
Things are touchy.
Yeah. Alright. Back in business.
Numerade needs this man dead. Come on, it's payback.
Absolutely. Oh, this isn't working. Sticky, that's what we need. Get down. Couple of them. We're nearly there, guys and girls. We're nearly there. Oh, no. Get some of that. No. Oh, come on, man. Oh, nice shot. Open up your chest. That's right. Oh. Oh, with your stinky breath. Open up. Yeah! Sorted.
Happy now, Bertrand? Not a conduit anymore.
Nice job, ladies.
Well, took 30 men, 7 chainsaws, and 12 pickups, but we finally got that monster's corpse off the street. Thank you, McGrath. You've been an inspiration.
Not a problem. Pigeon, please. Thank you. Alright.
Now that Bertrand's gone, the militia are falling apart, man. Some guys are still gung-ho, but I don't think I'll be picking up much more intel after today.
What? You got something?
Oh, yeah. That was another blast corps sound. Meet me near the dock on 3rd Street.
Zeke, you are the man.
That's what I keep telling people.
Alright. Got any side missions just yet? So, let's go! Right. Good, good. Oh, come on, Colt. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Just for fun. Yeah, now we need 40. So it does eventually go up.
Their leader. He's got to prepare him for something.
All right, then. One more core, and I can use the RFI. Hey.
I'm fine.
Hey. See. Jesus. Why didn't you tell me, Zeke?
Hey, you got enough to worry about. Besides, when you use the RFI, I'd be cured, right?
You don't have that much time.
I go in there, get that damn core. Looks like there's gonna be a hell of a storm.
Yeah, there is.
One more blast core, that's all we need. Oh, I love it.
Damn, saw that from here.
Stand your ground!
Because now we have pretty much infinite energy. Get one of them. That means that this mission is going to be stockpiled with ice soldiers. pretty much no mercy. He dead? He's not dead. Stay down, man! Gar! Thank you. Yeah.
We will be home!
You got the blast core.
Give me that blast core!
We need this! It's our salvation!
Guys, fast! Come here! Tess, I am Electric Spider-Man. Leaving behind a little icy trail.
He's jumping up the tower. That boy is quick.
Okay.
Zeke, they got the blast core encased pretty good up here. I think they're using the tower as a lightning rod. Probably saw me cook off one of the other cores.
Wackos probably think it'll juice him up. Get him closer to being a normal conduit.
Can you help me turn on a vent or burner or something? Something to break through the ice around the core?
One step ahead of you, pal. I'll send you the valve locations as you go. Damn, if the internet isn't a thing of beauty.
Yes, it is.
Right, I get it. I thought that was a blast shard.
A grab.
John? You never told me you were the Beast.
That name is motivating. Are you afraid, McGrath?
Have you seen the new you?
We were friends once. I was hoping you still are. I could use your help.
Friends. And back in Empire City, the Beast almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. The act of rebirth was kind of overwhelming. I was nothing but nerves and impulse, just lashing out at whatever I sensed as a threat. And there was no greater threat.
Right about that.
Look, you saw the truth when I cured that woman. There's no other place. Wish there was. Think about it.
That was the wrong one! That's what I wanted. Really? Oh yeah, that did fuck all. Fuck all. Fucking deal with you. Oh yeah, that is fuck off. Give me the power. get out from behind that thing. I got him. Fantastic. Where am I?
Cole, I just found out Beast hit the swamp outside Flood Town. They're all dead out there, man. I mean, everything.
Isn't that where Nick keeps her pets?
All that I knew about.
John probably thought he could raise them up.
Raise them up? What are you talking about?
I'll tell you later.
Now! Woman!
Do not think so, fellas. Do not think so. Get away from me. This is my tower. How dare you? Oh wait! Give you energy! Get off. One more, I think. Cool. Boy. Get it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Care of every single one of you. Think I won't. No. Wow, will you die, please? What the fuck? How much do you want to take? There you go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Wise, man. How? Absolutely not. Get it. Chilling up there. Try and deal with big man. Oh, come on. Get away from me. What the fuck? Nope. Oh, go and get it. Get away from me. That's right, man. That is right. No. Never ending bombardment. It should be a lightning storm every day. Yes. So long. Nope. Nope. No, 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 no. Come on, man. We've come this far. Right. That's big boy down. Where are you? Whatever. Deal with him up there. Where is he? There he is. He's on the ground this whole time. You're the last two now. Awesome.
Zeke, I got it.
Woo! Thank you, good Lord. Come on by, we'll spark it up.
See you there.
Vision, please. The final piece.
Hey, there he is.
You think I'm ready for this?
Way I see it, there's basically two types of people. All stubborn guys like me. Guys that sit on the couch. We may not like the shit that happens to us, but we deal with it. There are guys like you.
End of the road.
Cheers, brother. Half as long.
Twice as bright.
Cole is ready.
How do you feel?
Like I'm ready.
Oh yeah.
That's right. Yeah. I'm ready for the RFI.
The swamp to see how many of her monsters were left after the beast hit.
It was bad.
Now, she's a tough chick, but I'd go easy on her right now. Anyhow, her and Quo are coming over to my place to watch you spark up that RFI. Everyone wants to see you do it, man. Finally, kill the beast.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon. Okay?
So this is the final mission. Let's do it.
It was bad. It was so bad, Cole.
I'm glad you made it. Listen, things aren't as cut and dry as we thought. It turns out the Beast is someone I knew. A conduit named John White.
John is alive.
Yeah. But listen, what he's doing isn't mass murder. He's using his powers like a race fear. Activating potential conduits. Curing them with the plague.
But he's killing people that aren't lucky enough to be conduits.
He asked me to help him, Zeke.
Help?
Your pal just killed all my babies.
I know.
Then do something about it, Cole.
We are.
God, I was dying. I could feel it.
It didn't even fire off. It wasn't even fully charged.
What the hell did you do, Zeke?
What was I supposed to do?
Is it broken?
I don't know. Let me take a look.
Wolf, he knew this was gonna happen.
He was setting me up to die.
Well, I didn't know about this.
If I use that thing, it's going to kill us. Kill all conduits, not just the Beast.
I'll die if you don't. So will millions of others.
Zeke, we don't know that the RFI will cure the plague. John's method works. I've seen it. He might be the only way that anyone lives through this.
I don't care what happens to me. All I care about is that the Beast dies. You need to make a decision. Right now. Are you gonna kill the Beast? Be a man of your word.
Look, John's plan is not pretty. It's not. But it's right. The conduits are immune to the plague. He needs to make as many as he can before more of the sick die. Think about that.
I never thought, whoa, these are murderers.
So this is the twist. This is the twist right now. We can either side with Nyx and kill all the conduits, or side with Quo and kill all the humans and save the conduits. Might as well see this through.
Think you can fix it?
I better be able to.
Do it.
God, let me go! You are all gonna regret this.
She's gonna be trouble.
We got bigger problems than that. This RFI is not fully charged. It's almost there. Not quite.
Get it open.
Now, see this broken part here? That's the power regulator. Without it,
you just burn it up.
It's not the end of the world. I mean, it is. But, I got an idea.
We're running out of time, Zeke.
Okay.
You sure it's ready?
Good, I guess. I'll be damned if those things ain't gonna burn up fast.
But they'll charge it.
I hope so. I got LaRoche putting a few more around the city.
Oh, this plan sucks.
I know. Short notice, man.
All right. As soon as the RFI is ready, I'm gonna flip the switch. It's not gonna be time for goodbyes.
All right, fellas. I'll take this round, get it charged up. Watch my back, Beamer.
I always do.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's nearly tearing up then. So Nyx is gonna go around and charge up the RFI. And we need to watch. Need to watch out. Look at her go. I got work to do.
That's thoughtful. Thanks.
The beast's making its way to the first substation. Our boys are doing their best to delay until we get over there.
Look at him riding it. Surfing this boat.
Like we're a little late.
Damn, that sucker's big.
I can see the substation from here.
Better go charge the RFI before he reaches it.
I'm already there, man. Too late, man.
Following the RFI back to the boats. Turn this thing around. Go! Too late! Fire! You two get out of here!
Cole, we need to go!
You're coming with us! They got abandoned my men!
I'm already gone!
That was LaRoche's boat!
Oh shit!
We lost the substation.
Alright. There are a couple of good ones in Smut Triangle.
Copy.
In Smut Triangle. Oh, that sucks about LaRoche. He was good! Please? Oh wow, really? Wasn't what I wanted to do, but okay. Here we go, this is it. This is the one.
We're in position, team.
Alright! Now don't forget, it's gonna take time to power that thing. You've gotta protect it.
John could sense the RFI somehow. He'll be coming for it.
How do you wanna play it?
You're on defense. Protect the RFI. It's going toe-to-toe with John.
You sure?
Oh, hell yeah.
Here I am. Oh, no. No. We did this last time, remember? Okay. Maybe not. Come on, man. No. Right, I don't get it. That's it. Oh, no, 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 no! Get away from me! Get off! Yes! Mwah. No! Really, Quo? Oh, man. Where are you? Sorry about that, Quo. Oh, he's back. Please don't do that thing again. Oh, you're doing that thing again! No! Leave me alone. I'm gonna hide behind this building. Can't get me! Can't get me! Can't get me! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Ugh. Woo! There you are. Oh, no! No, get away! Oh, not this again. No, 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 no. Oh, get away from me. No! No, 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 no! 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 Get off me! Please get off! Please get off! No way! Oh, fuck. Get it. All of it. No, I don't want it. No. Get off. Get away from me. No. Stop it. Oh, come on, man. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off.
I am not going to die.
Fuck off. He's already taking pretty good care of me. No. No, 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 no. Oh, come on, please. Please, 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 please. Get off me. Oh, wow. I don't understand. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. No, 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 no. I can't get away. No, no. Oh, yes. Where are you, Chloe? Oh no, 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 absolutely not. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh wow. That's sex, probably write this one off yet. Oh wow. Really? It's alright. No! This is what I did before, so I'm gonna do it again. Get away from me. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. No! Don't you dare. Go with me. Yeah.
I am not going to die, Cole. I have to do this.
Piss off, Quo. Just see him. Get it!
It ain't enough, man. No. You gotta pay.
She's dead. She's dead.
You gotta keep moving, brother. Head for the substation on the cathedral.
Yeah, he's definitely next. You will be avenged, Nyx. You will be avenged. Fucking sort this out. Yeah, because that pissed me off. Get it going on. Ooh. Oh, I'm coming. I'll be there. Don't worry. And here I am. Ta-da!
Zeke.
fully charged.
Go on, man. Push the button.
No. No, not just yet.
Avenging time.
We all just held our breath and watched. As one by one, them monsters started to drop. Yeah, that RFI worked all right. News said even some folks overseas were keeling over. Poor bastards must have been conduits and didn't even know it. But it was worth it. Because for the thousands that died, millions were gonna live. The plague, man, it was just gone. I could already hear people starting to party, just celebrating being alive. I thought my friend was gonna go down as an unsung hero. But here in New Marais, they knew what he had done for them. Who'd have guessed that the demon of Empire City would become the patron saint of New Marais? I wanted to say goodbye to him alone. He had been my best friend, and now he was gone. Sometimes I hear folks talking about conduits and humans like they're totally different. That's bullshit. Because there ain't nobody with more humanity than Cole McGrath. I love you, brother. And I'm sure gonna miss you.
What a bloody good game that is. So that is, that's InFamous 2. I'll leave you now and let you enjoy the credits. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. In whatever shape or form. Whatever game it will be, I'll be there. See you then. Bye-bye.
Bye.